One day a man came home from work to find his wife crying hysterically in the kitchen. "What's wrong, dearest?" asked the confused husband. "Darling," sobbed the wife, "I was cleaning little Susie's room when I found whips, handcuffs, and chains under her bed, along with a very erotic porn magazine." "Whatever are we going to do?" "Well," replied the man, "I guess a spanking is out of the question."